What's up, everybody? My name is Alex Chung, and today we are talking about travel backpacks. I'm always on the hunt for the perfect backpack for traveling and when I'm on the go. Having a good backpack that is versatile and neatly tucks everything away is super important to me, and I'm sure to you as well. And today I am trying out this new backpack from Cecilia, the Mercator 16L, and I want to give you guys a very quick look at this backpack. Now, just as a disclaimer, I'm not paid to say any of these things in this video, but Cecilia was kind enough to send me out a demo unit so that I can form an opinion and share it with you guys in this video. So with that out of the way, let's just dive right into it. This backpack is made of water-resistant cotton twill and has leather accents throughout different parts of the backpack. It's a pretty lightweight backpack that doesn't add on too much weight to your back, and opening it up, you can see that it's got a lot of compartments for you to put a lot of gear in there. It's easily customizable using these little dividers right here. You can just take it out and customize it and rearrange it to how you want it. For this model, you can fit a 15-inch backpack at the top sleeve right here, and it's got a couple of zippered pouches that you can store different little accessories in. And then at the top of the body of the backpack, you have this zippered compartment, and it's a pretty decent sized space that you can put larger accessories such as a drone, a GorillaPod, or anything else that you might need to fit that's larger into this top compartment here. It's got a couple pouches right here that's perfect for like SD cards or something small like filters or something. And it's got a extra zipper pouch at the back of the backpack right here that's really small and can fit something like batteries or any other smaller accessories. And then that top compartment is easily accessible by this middle zipper right here that you can easily open up and access without having to completely unzip the entire backpack. And at the front of the backpack, there is a small zippered pouch that has a strap inside that allows you to tie on a tripod. This front pouch is a very small little pouch right here that doesn't extend the entire length of this backpack. It ends right around here where my hands are. And at the side right here, you have a small little compartment that allows you to fit something small like a water bottle, maybe a wallet or some snacks in here. And it's super convenient on the side right here to access really quickly. And last but not least, there is a rain cover that's included at the very bottom of the backpack in case there's heavy rain and you don't want to get your backpack completely soaked. Overall, I think this is a very stylish backpack for people who are carrying a minimal amount of gear and don't mind paying a premium for the leather. However, if you need a more heavy-duty backpack that carries a lot more things, then this backpack might not be the one for you. For me, I usually carry about 5 different lenses, 3 of which are zoom lenses. I also carry a drone, 2 camera bodies, a couple microphones, and a bunch of other accessories for my shoots and when I'm traveling. So for me personally, I'd probably only use this backpack for a quick weekend trip or a day trip. This backpack is definitely something that I don't bring on paid shoots just because it doesn't have enough space to carry all the things that I need. But if you want to learn more about these backpacks, I'll leave a link down below, so make sure you go down there and check it out. So that's it, guys. I hope you guys liked this video, and if you did, please hit that like button, make sure to subscribe, hit the bell to get notified of every video that I post. I will be making more filmmaking tutorials in the near future, so make sure you stay up to date. My name is Alex Chung, and I'll see you later. Bye!